Tonight, police say an armed robbery suspect attempted to steal money out of an ATM by firing several shots at it. It happened at the Speedee Mart near Decatur and Cactus just before 3 a.m. The armed suspect ended up taking money from the register. Police say he may have left in a dark-colored SUV. No one was hurt, and police are still working to get a better description of the man.
A widely followed